Kinda. So I made this short video to show you how you can repair corrupted or even damaged MP4 videos on your computer by making use of this MP4 repair tool. So this software that I found on the internet can be downloaded by you by just visiting this link. So all I had to do was just click on the download now button that I see here and download this software onto my computer, after which I could just repair my corrupted MP4 video in 4 mouse clicks. So coming back to the software, here's how the main screen of this application looks like. You'll find two buttons on the main screen. The first one is Healthy File and the second button is called Corrupted File. Well, this software uses a healthy file, which is nothing but another healthy MP4 video which is free from all errors. And the software uses a healthy file as a reference to repair the corrupted MP4 video which you want to repair. I had a corrupted MP4 video on my computer as well as a healthy file. So by having a healthy file, I could repair my corrupted MP4 video using this software. So even before I repair the video using this software, I'll play it and I'll show you that it's corrupted. So here's a video that I'll repair using this software. So I'll play it. So here you see that I get an error saying that the file cannot be played. So what I'm going to do is I'll repair this video using a healthy file that I have. And after the repair process is completed, I'll play the file again and you can see that the file is successfully repaired by this software. Anyway, this is the healthy file that I'll be using to repair my corrupted file. So first I'll click on the healthy file button and select the healthy file that I have on my computer. I'll click on the corrupted file and select the corrupted MP4 video. So once I've selected the two videos, I'll click on the repair button and repair the corrupted video. As you can see here, the software now begins to repair my corrupted video. And once the repair process is completed, I get a description of the repair process along with two buttons. One is preview and the other is save. And click on preview to check if the video has been repaired successfully. So click on preview. As you can see here, the video has been successfully repaired by this software. So what I'm going to do is, I'll click on the save button and save this video to a folder on my computer. I'll save it back to the same folder from where I chose the two files and click on save. The software saves it to that folder and takes me directly to the target folder once the saving is completed. So here's the video that was repaired by this software. As you could see, it just took me a few mouse clicks to repair my video using this software. So if you're looking to repair damaged or even corrupted MP4 videos on your computer, then just get this software, which guarantees to repair all your corrupted or even damaged MP4 videos in just 4 mouse clicks. As you could see, it just took me a few minutes to repair my video using this software. You can visit the link that I provided below and download this software to your computer if you're looking to repair any of your corrupted or even damaged MP4 videos. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hit the like button or subscribe to my channel to watch more of my upcoming videos.